In the late 1930s, Swiss manufacturer Sora developed this strange little armored machine that had a set of tracks and conventional wheels, known as the RR7. When Germany annexed Austria, they continued the production of the RR7, renaming it to the SdKfz 254. 140 were built in total. The wheels were used on-road, and the tracks were used off-road. Interestingly, it is one of the few wartime German vehicles used diesel,